Okay, what's up, Tommy Boy Gaming Channel? Be back with another video. Days gone. I hope y'all enjoyed those videos of Resident Evil Village, and y'all enjoyed these videos. I'm almost done with Resident Evil Village. So yeah, y'all make sure y'all leave a like on this video. Spam that like button. Spam, 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 spam that like button for me. Y'all make sure y'all watch this video to the end. I greatly appreciate all that. Yeah. Y'all not DMing me on my IG at Tommy_boy110. Y'all not DMing me. No Q&As that I could do like while playing the game or like something. Or maybe I should wait. Nah. Yeah, y'all DM me some questions, man. Let's get into this, though. My IG is also in the description. So y'all make sure y'all check the description for all the links. They are down there. Make sure you hit that post notification bell so you can be the first to be notified whenever I upload too. And make sure you hit the subscribe button before you click off my page or off this video. Come be a part of the Tommy Boy Gaming Channel. Y'all having a good evening. It's currently daytime where I'm at. I know I got viewers that are from all across the world. Y'all shout out where y'all from though. Leave a comment in the comment section where y'all from.
What was I doing? I'm a little got sick.
Battery going dead and charge it up. So I guess it's the enemy camp that we're about to infiltrate.
All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there?
You're all on the same team, O'Brien.
Just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John.
Look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
So he's still
in my name. I'll let you know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now? Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
Bearberry. So he wants us to do some stuff for him, so I'm gonna check this area out over here and leave. Go do that.
Okay.
Got some kerosene, need that. And nothing else. Let's get back to the bike. Hope y'all enjoying this video. If you are, leave a like.
Brian. Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. What's going on, O'Brien? Why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files. So I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you one.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
Come on now. Can't let him get too far ahead. I slow it down. O'Brien, they're landing!
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
Hide my bike right here.
Brian, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher.
Is he secure?
The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data. It'll record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Which stands for piled high and deep.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I'm gonna find out where they're going next.
Ryan.
You don't need to ask.
O'Brien.
I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees were taken. O'Brien out.
Okay, Malcolm.
It's just gotta be it.
What you're telling
you guys doing?
Now shut it.
Yes, it was. I double-checked all the assignments. Wonder how long this will take. Shouldn't be too long.
Anyone else hear that?
When we flew over Farewell,
Field Note 207. Checking the traps in Site 14 Alpha.
I've
confirmed a large mill.
Okay, so we gotta listen to their conversation. Nobody.
What's wrong?
I'll tell you what's wrong. Your boys were carving out the guts of a freak while it was still alive.
They're not my boys. And what do you care? Aren't you a... What do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you partner with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now.
Jesus, this is taking forever.
I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Brian? O'Brien! Ah, goddammit, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me.
Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.
Alright, let's get out of here. Needs your help.
Murdering Drifter Camp. I've seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out.
What
is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart that I report 6 deaths.
How long, you
and
guys?
2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touched down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy.
I don't gotta listen to that bullshit.
They said a camp is nearby. But... well, let me see if I can see it on the map or something. Oh, there it is right there. Okay. So let's go take that now and then we're gonna head to the mission if we have enough time. Ride past them. Hide my back right there.
And thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Hey! Hey there!
Who's that? One down. How many of you are left, huh?
We got a sniper up there.
Saw something. Hey.
Y'all think I should just shoot him? Sorry, y'all, about that loud car.
You like killing drifters, is that it?
Thank you.
Damn it! Freaks!
Kill him!
There's another one. I got you now, asshole.
Almost killed me. Oh snap. I almost got shot. Y'all seen that? How do I get up there?
Guess your days for setting ambushes around here.
Well, all them are dead.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Okay. Okay. I'll just take these.
Thumbing through what? Back up, zombie. Yeah, this is my area now.
What do they got here? A map. Got some papers, notes on crafting. Yeah.
All right. Let's get up out of here. Get back to the... No. Get back to the bike.
Okay, this has got to be it. Lisa, I'm coming for you.
She's gotta be out here somewhere.
Oh, y'all see that? Heck no, my boy. What the? Oh my gosh, look at all these mechs and all these zombies.
Nest. Gotta be right around. Come on, where the hell are you?
I got six nests.
All right, where are you, kid?
She might be in there.
That did it.
Trying to shoot. I only care if she's on me. Dang, he played so long and swinging there, man. Chasing me and stuff, man. Leave me alone. Let's go find this little girl. I'm glad the horde didn't hear that. Y'all see how many zombies was over there when I first came? What? I'm glad they didn't hear it. Necessary use of jump over the jump. Oh my gosh. Oh shit. Come on, y'all.
Come on.
Alright, y'all, I'm about to end it here. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like on this video. Make sure to leave a comment so you can be a part of the Tommy Boy Gaming channel. And hit that post notification bell so you can be the first to be notified whenever I upload. And yeah, I love you all my supporters. I appreciate y'all. And I will see you guys in the next video. Alright, peace.